Third year Peter just started playing with the band. It's been, what, just a couple of months now, Peter?
Yeah, since January.
Yeah, and you have a really interesting role. You're playing the gongs.
Yeah.
Talk to me about what this part of the band is like.
It's sort of like the timekeeper. You play sort of an 8-beat cycle while the rest of the piece is going on. So it's the same thing throughout, but the music's changing over top of it. So it's sort of like a bottom layer to the piece.
How did you get kind of introduced into this band? It's a really unique type of music.
Yeah, it's very interesting. I've known about it for a while. It's one of the ensembles we have at Grebel, but I'd never taken it before. And it just so happens that I couldn't really play in any of the other ensembles because of my schedule this semester. So this was the one I came to, and it worked out really well. I'm having a great time. And it actually happens that I'm in a global music course right now, so it's a nice tie-in.
And what's the learning curve been like playing this?
The gong isn't too bad, mostly because there's not a ton of it, not a ton of different notes to hit, but the other instruments are quite tough. It took me a couple weeks to pick it up, really.
Lexi is in her second year and plays gangso.
Yeah.
Did I say that right?
As close as I can get it.
I guess so, right? What is it like playing your instrument?
It's interesting for sure. It was hard to learn at first because it's split into two sections. So one plays the on beat and one plays the off beat. But I picked it up pretty quick, so I'm pretty happy.
How does one get involved in the Gamelan band here?
So I heard about it when I toured Grebel, and I fell in love with it the second I stepped in the room. So that's how I heard about it. But
what is it about this music that people love?
It's the community. We spend 2 hours on Tuesdays and 2 hours on Thursdays practicing together, and we become a family, and it interconnects so perfectly.
And it's fun?
Yeah, very fun.
Andrew is a lecturer here at the University of Waterloo and comes to the band to explore his musical side, but you do have a music background, Andrew, and this is completely different than anything else you've ever done.
That's right, yeah. I've been playing music for a long time, since I was 11, but it's always like guitar, piano, things like that.
And how did you get involved with Gamelan?
So in fall 2014, I was invited by someone who just found out about the concert. Every term they have an end of term concert, and they said, do you want to go to this? And I didn't know what it was. It was just Gamelan music, some music from Indonesia. Sounds interesting, sure, it's free, I'll go. And then I went to it and it was just amazing. I was just sitting there the entire time listening and thinking, wow, I don't want to be sitting here in the audience. I want to be there playing with them.
And
so then the
sooner or later
I joined.
Yeah, and you're here now. What is it that you like about this?
The music is just really beautiful. The textures just sound so pleasing to the ears. The arrangements are very rich. The rhythms are intricate and complicated. It's challenging. So, I don't know, it's just really, really beautiful music.
Yeah, you guys are sounding great. Thanks, Andrew.
Thank you.